Mary Weiss, the former lead singer of the 1960s pop girl group the Shangri-Las, died on Friday. She was reportedly 75 years old. Her husband, Ed Ryan, confirmed her death to NPR, but offered no further information. Weiss rose to fame with the Shangri-Las as a teenager, powering hits about teenage love and tragedy including Remember, Walking in the Sand, and Leader of the Pack. Please like, share and subscribe for more videos.